The 2013 Hennessy Venom GT Spider. The sleek and sexy Hennessy Venom GT became a successful model in a very short time, and Hennessy is hoping to repeat that success with an open-top version of the same sports car. The new Hennessy Venom GT Spider will be offered with a removable top and will only be produced in a limited run of 5 units, 2 of which have already been spoken for. Deliveries will begin in summer 2012 and prices will start from $1.1 million, about $150,000 more than the coupe's top version. The Venom GT Spider will be powered by the same Chevrolet-sourced V8 engine found in the coupe, with an output of 1,200 HP at 6,500 revolutions per minute and 1,155 pound-feet of torque at 4,200 revolutions per minute. Because of the added weight from the removable roof, performance numbers should be a tad bit slower than the coupe, which sprints from 0 to 60 miles per hour in 2.5 seconds and to 200 miles per hour in 15.9 seconds, on its way up to a top speed of 275 miles per hour. The engine will more than likely send its power to the rear wheels via a Ricardo 6-speed gearbox, and handling will be facilitated by a KW variant 3 adjustable coilover suspension. As far as its design goes, the Venom GT Spider will start off with the Lotus Elise base and will follow along the same extreme design lines as its coupe sibling. We imagine it will also feature the same active aero system with adjustable rear wing that will deploy under varying conditions on both the road and racetrack. With the hardtop in place, the Venom GT offers a very visceral, raw, driving experience, said Hennessy CEO, Don Goldman. With the hardtop removed, the wind and the growl of the twin-turbo V8 will offer our clients an even greater driving sensation. The 1,200 HP will make the Venom GT Spider the most powerful convertible in the world. Will it also be the fastest? We believe it will, but Hennessy will have to keep that 275 miles per hour top speed intact. Update: the 1st of June 2012, following the delivery of the first Venom GT Spider to Steven Tyler, Hennessy has dropped a pretty impressive picture gallery for their Venom GT Spider. Enjoy!
If you liked this video, please share your thoughts in the comments below and don't forget to hit the subscribe button.